What up, man? It's your girl, Miss Try New Things in the building. And I am about to make a dessert. I seen a recipe on, you know what? Where did I see this recipe at? I want to say Facebook Reels. So we got, it's a simple recipe. So this will be the first video. The second video will show you the finished product. So we got cookie dough, Toll House. We also got cinnamon rolls. Okay. Now in the video, they made their own cinnamon. They had the crust and then they made their own cinnamon stuff. But I'm not doing that. Okay. I'm taking the shortcut. Period. So we're about to open this up. Hands and stuff is already clean. I'm trying to see how I'm gonna do this. That cookie dough. We're gonna spray this for the so it won't stick. Let's get this open. My wife making the dinner. Baked chicken, gonna be smothered in gravy with some rice and biscuits.
What's up, baby?
Shit.
Well, so didn't we roll with some cookies? Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't wait to see. I would like to see more.
I'm out here struggling, y'all.
Are you lying or
something? Yeah. Oh, I ain't lying. I'm making a video. Oh.
Love you, baby.
Love you too, baby. Okay. So. Oh, okay. We're going to do it like that then. I got something for y'all. I'm going to unroll it. I got it now, y'all. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna unroll it. Okay, I'm unrolling the what's the name? You see this? So what I did was unroll it. It got the cinnamon stuff on here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm about to break these apart. I know I'm doing a lot of stuff backwards, but it's already broke apart. But then again, I'm not about to do that because I already know what I'm about to do. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Okay. Get that some of that cinnamon off my hand. So we're about to take this. But take this cookie dough. Get some of this stuff out of here. I'm about to put it in each strip. I'm making a mess. Oh, Lord. trying to bake and do a recipe. But I think I got it though. Cause what I'm gonna do each row, put a little cookie dough inside it, right? Okay. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll it. I'm gonna show y'all. Just work with me. This is my first time doing it. I should have did it how they did it, but we're gonna do it our way, okay? That's what we gonna do. We is gonna do it our way. And guess what? I know it's gonna turn out good, so I ain't even worried about it. Happy holidays to y'all. Where my wife go? Ooh. If you want me to stay, I'll never leave. Okay. So basically, we got cinnamon rolls. We're taking cookie dough and putting it with the cinnamon roll. And then we're going to wrap it how it's supposed to be wrapped. Oh, I'm making a mess, but I love it. Whew. I love it. I know, sitting at this chair and table is not comfortable. Ooh, Jesus. Ugh. It is not comfortable. I still have yet to do Christmas shopping, okay? But I think I already know what I'm going to get my bae, though. I think I know I'm going to get her, though. I think I'm going to buy her a gift in a minute after this video. One of her gifts for right now. Oh, Lord. Oh, this chair killing me, y'all. If you try this recipe, I hope y'all do better than me. I'm making a mess. But I think it's going to come out right, though. So I'm really not worried about it. Who got three more strips? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Of course, it's an 8-pack. It's sticky. Wash my hands. I haven't learned to edit videos yet, so my video is gonna be like a mini movie. Okay. I'm getting there, y'all. I'm almost there. almost done, and I'm gonna get to wrapping these beauties. Okay. Oh, we got one more. How y'all Christmas going? Y'all got all y'all gifts? Comment below. Let me know, would you make this treat with your kids? We got cinnamon rolls. Now, I took the shortcut. So in the video, they laid out this dough. They made their own cinnamon base. Then they took cookie dough that's already like not in the tub, it's like in like the little thing like this, and they rolled it out and then laid it, and then they cut it, and then they rolled it. I'm being lazy. I'm doing it the other way. And honestly, I feel like this is actually more work. But I am having a good time. Okay, I think we are done with this. Okay, so with that being said, we're gonna roll this back up. Okay, gonna roll it right back on it. Ooh, okay. Ooh. I'm about to wash my hands. This is taking a lot. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you guys, so I'm trying to think. Here we go. Oh, this ain't gonna work. We're gonna have to cut it. We're gonna have to cut it, y'all. Come on. Okay, okay, here we go. There we go. Why this table hurt in my back, y'all? I'm sorry I'm so quiet. I'm just so focused on trying to cut this stuff, and it's sitting at this table making my back hurt. But I am in my new home, me and my wife, new home together. And we are doing our thing, okay? I think these look kind of crazy, but honestly, I think they're going to look better after they're baked, to be honest. Next time I make these, if these turn out right and we like them, I'm going to do them how the video did it. Okay. This is messy, but I love it. Okay. This is a mess. My wife cooking meat. Okay. Let's get back to the video. I am making a cinnamon roll and cookie dessert. I seen it on Facebook Reel. Okay. I am making mine a little different than the video. Like I said, they took crust, laid it out, rolled it out, made their own cinnamon paste, and then rolled out the cookie dough and then laid it on top, and then they rolled it, then they cut it, then they cut it. Me personally, I got the rolls, cookie dough, and the what's the name, did it myself. So with that being said, with that being said, we are done. Look at that. Not bad, huh? Now I can't wait to see the finished product. Now let me put this in the oven, and I'll be back for video 2. Peace.